show you what we've got some more little treats in there for you as well. He's having an argument with his missus, that one down there now, are you? Oh, he's alright. Right, the last time we were here, it was at the other club. It was Boxing Night, we remember it well. And Nigel had come along with his missus. Is that your missus or your daughter, Nigel?
That's my mum.
It's your mum. No, she... Now, I know it's Nigel's good lady. Now, she got rather excited last time she saw us playing. And when we did this next song, she took off some of her underwear on Boxing Day. I brought it with me here, but have a look at this. Here it is, look. I don't know your good lady's name, Nigel. She's called?
Sue.
Sue, darling. This is definitely yours, isn't it? I remember it well.
I wonder
it's,
where
the. It's gone. Even got Sue's postcode inside here, 38DD. Is that right, Sue? Now, the reason why Sue got excited was because we did a little song now by a very, very famous Welshman who's a bit of a sex god. So my friend here will attempt to perform a little tribute to the man himself. Here he is, TJ, Mr. Tom Jones!
Now I'm here to show all to be by anyone. Now I'm here to show all to be for anyone. If I see you out of bounds with anyone, now I'm here to show all see me cross. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. Anyone, JoJo, it happens every day. No matter what they say, you know it happens all the time. You'll never do what you want to do.
Can't take my eyes off you.